Hello everyone, my name is Liliana Santos and I am a PhD student in Coimbra, Portugal. My research topic is about African-American children's literature, and I've been here at the International Youth Library since the beginning of May, and I have to say that I strongly advise everyone in the field to come here because the library has such an amazing collection of books, from primary literature to secondary literature as well. So far I've been able to find so many different books that are so important for my PhD thesis. So I want to thank everyone who has me here, and also I would like to say that everyone has been very helpful and very nice to me, so my deepest thanks to all. And yes, please come to the International Youth Library, it will be such an enriching experience.